Okay, Max. Now you check the main terminal. I'm gonna go and look for the Bronco plane by the hangar, okay?
Let's do it.
You keep an eye out in there. You know Becker's gonna have some guys in there watching out for you.
Yep. So, of course, I knew they were looking for me. But the airport was about the only place a fat gringo might blend in. Well, there or a sex club. My delusions of disguise lasted around 2 seconds. They were out in force. And they were out for me. But then, I was out for them too. Every last one of those bastards. Felt like my vacation was coming to an end. Only I wasn't heading home with a sunburn, a bag full of duty-free, and a dose of VD. I was making a bet that would put me in handcuffs or a body bag. These were Becker's guys. Him and Victor had a private airport to go with their private army and their private jet. This was the back office. They'd be on their way to the nearby lounge.
Well, chaos and guns. I might have known you'd turn up.
Sorry. You heading home?
Oh, I am here to pick up my daughter, but I imagine she's stuck on the plane. What are you up to?
I don't know. Trying to make a difference. Giving back.
Yeah, well, that's what you call it.
Take care.
Yeah.
Judgment with a smile. You can't beat it. Nothing was happening back here. I had to get to where the action was. The doors lead in the direction of the main terminal. There were Ufe all over the airport, and civilians were being moved out. Looking at it one way, shutting down the airport for their escape was a weird sort of compliment, but one I didn't need. They weren't here. I had to keep moving down through the airport.
Atenção, senhores passageiros. Os voos irão atrasar 20 minutos. Mantenham sua... fuck out of here.
Like there'd be any trams leaving until the power was on. Chances were I wasn't gonna be alive much longer, so why not get a buzz on? It worked. The trams were running again. Maybe they'd take me to my gate. Maybe they'd bring more guys wanting to whack me. Maybe both. Thank you. felt like I might be able to recharge for a second. At least until we pulled into the station and met more murderous assholes.
Son of a bitch!
Didn't work out like that. Of course there'd be a tram full of goons trying to derail me. Everyone wanted a ticket for the Max Payne Express. Felt like I'd missed out on the joke, and it was a real good one. Come on. Slowing down, and I'd only just gotten on board. I had to salvage what I could and see what was waiting for me. This was my stop. It had taken me right into the heart of it. Becker's gimps were everywhere, so he and Bronco must be close. A smart move would have been sticking with DeSilva and going straight to the hangar. But when was I ever about smart moves? I'm a dumb move guy. Hey, Max, we'll drive onto the runway. No thanks. Let me walk in the main entrance. I'll put a big shit-eating grin on my face and let these assholes take turns trying to kill me. That's my style, and it's too late in the day to hope for change. Boy, were they throwing numbers at this problem. But then, I'd chosen to be here. I wanted this. Was it redemption? Not really. It was pathetic desperation, and not much else. The further in I got, the more guys I saw. Becker wasn't running a police force. He was running an army. These guys were better trained and better equipped than anyone I'd seen out here. And I'd seen some mean sons of bitches. The mission was screaming suicide, but I didn't give a damn. At least I'd die being a pain in the ass. There the bastards were, sneaking off in their rich kid's toy.
I ain't got nowhere else to go, Becker!
Mr. Payne,
I believe you had something to say to me. Mate ele! Mate ele agora! Não! Não! Não!
This was it. It was almost over. So I guess I'd become what they wanted me to be. A killer. Some rent-a-clown with a gun who puts holes in other bad guys. Well, that's what they had paid for, so in the end, that's what they got. Say what you want about Americans, but we understand capitalism. You buy yourself a product and you get what you pay for. And these chumps had paid for some angry gringo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was, about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death, and I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister. One card left to play.
Just get me close!
Eyes are running in over on the right! Awesome. I don't know how much more we can take!
That about sums it up.
They've set up a roadblock. They behave like an army and they're equipped like one. Shit, right there. I'm normally a behind the desk kind of cop.
Only I've been one of them too.
Going to fly!
Wait, Max! No! Stop! Max! We have what we need on him now. Let him enjoy a trial and a spell in prison. Let him suffer. Trust me.
You know I walk.
You'll walk with a limp!
It's not yet clear whether his death was a suicide or simply retribution for his part in a scandal that has so many families missing loved ones that were kidnapped and killed. City officials say a full investigation
local
is
justice.
Underway. Local residents expressed outrage, saying they have been let down by both law enforcement and city leaders. And now, your local forecast. Boy, it's dark in some places, but it's sunny everywhere else. Over to Marisol.
Bye.